We've made it to the bird's nest.
What's up, guys? So today we're heading up north. Actually, we left last night and we stood in Woodbury, New York. We're heading upstate New York, and there's two places that I want to go to, and I'm going to bring you guys along. It's trails and waterfalls and cute things. Never been there before. It's my first time. Let's go.
The capital region.
So we're almost by Albany. What's it called around here?
I don't know, they call it the capital region.
They call it the capital region, I don't know where we're at. But we have like 2.5 hours left, right?
Yep.
Is it 2 hours or 3 hours?
Mm, 2.5 hours.
And obviously we have to wear our mask because it's coronavirus.
COVID.
So everywhere we go, we have to wear a mask. We're at a rest stop. Lake. It's uptown New York. Today we're gonna go visit the Wild Center. It's a wild walk, so I'll be bringing you along. This town is weird. As soon as we got here, did a little bit of walking. So yeah, like I was saying, it's a little bit weird. The hotel is nice. It has old architecture. It was built in the 1920s. So my husband said, there has to be some haunting in this hotel. Like, no, not old places have hauntings. So we looked it up, and sure enough, we found stuff. So we were a little spooked out about it. But yeah, let's see how it goes. Today's day two.
There's nobody around.
We're at the Wild Walk. We're gonna go see the otters. And then my goal is to reach the human size bird's nest. Run. He's asking, what would we do if we see a bear?
Yeah, I'll run. I'm out.
I doubt he'll protect me. He'll be gone. He'll be like, I'm out of here.
You won't even hear me no more. I'll be like,
yeah, he will be gone.
Gotta watch my step.
I can't breathe.
idea.
I don't see speakers. Oh, yeah. There we go.
Uh-huh.
But it sounds like
it comes from here. I know. Well, 'cause there is a couple of them. Are you enjoying yourself in the Adirondacks?
I am. I love the outdoors. I love the walks. Anything that's outdoors, forest, water. Found the nerds, the bird's nest. The bird's nest. Now we have to get up there. Actual bird built this, but it doesn't seem like it on the floor. You never know.
No.
Like the way.
It's all tied up with rope.
I guess not. I guess they just made it for us. Maybe for us to see how birds view everything else. So we got off the trail and we don't know where we're going. I don't know. So it looked like that looked like it was a trail, but it's not. We just hit a dead end and now we have to find our way out because there's no trail. Thank you. was saying, they say that this hotel's haunted, right?
Yes.
The sixth floor, they say that people hear voices. And we saw a card from a kid that said that it was playing a game board. Is this what he said?
Yeah.
I don't know. A game board with, like, ghosts. So, I don't know. I guess I'll show you the hotel and show you how old this is.
So we're at the High Falls George and we got to see the waterfalls, and now we're hiking up the mountain.